Well, hello, I'm Karen, and I'm here with Esther Marie, and she has a jewelry business, and I'm going to let her tell you about it.
Hi, I'm Esther Marie Hillman, and I own a company called Hillman Jewelers too. I started apprenticing under my brother, who was actually a Hillman Jewelers, so I became number two, but I think I'm better than him now. I'm actually what's known as a jeweler's jeweler. The majority of my clients are jewelry stores that I do their repair and custom design work for. And so with those, most of those jewelers actually are jewelers themselves or have other jewelers in-house, and yet I still do the majority of many of their repairs and custom work. In addition to that, I've always had my own private clientele that I get through word of mouth. I don't tend to do a lot of advertising for the very reason that if I advertise in a magazine, have a big Yellow Pages ad, I'm actually advertising against my main source of business, which is other jewelry stores. So you can save lots of money by knowing me and looking at this and saying, I could take it to a jewelry store and I may end up working on it anyway, or you can come to me and have it done directly.
All right. So how long have you been doing this?
I've been doing this for about 35 years
now.
Oh
my goodness. Okay. Yeah. You know your stuff.
Yeah.
And Esther Marie is from Oracle. She was born and raised here.
Born
so
and raised.
She knows what's going on in Tucson, gang. So anyway, again, we're going to put her information after this video so that you can get a hold of her and start digging through all that jewelry that you need fixed and give her a call. So again, thank you so much for
your
time.
And we'll actually take care of your watches too. We do crystals and batteries and everything else. And I always think it's so funny when you talk about jewelry because people say, well, do you do sizings? It's like, yeah, like many, many a day. Do you chain repair? Yes. Do you do this? And it's pretty much, if you can wear it, if it's costume or platinum, we can fix it for you usually.
Well, great. You're get ready to be busy.